the ancient city of Sigiriya. The ancient city of Sigiriya was built for King Kasyapa, the son of the previous king, by a non-royal consort. In 477 AD, Kasyapa killed his father and seized the throne from his half-brother and heir, Mogallana. Fearing his brother's revenge, Kasyapa left the capital city of Anuradhapura and he built a capital city of exceptional splendour. In 495 CE, his army was defeated by Mogallana and he took his own life. Mogallana handed Sigiriya over to Buddhist monks who used it as a monastery for the next 700 years. The frescoes painted on the walls are particularly colourful and opulent. It's incredible rising from the flat central plains of Sri Lanka. Sigiriya Rock stands tall and proud nearly 200 metres high. And standing on its summit are the ruins of an ancient civilization. It is one of the iconic images of Sri Lanka. It may be a challenging 1,000-step climb to the summit, but each one is worthwhile as you pass through landscaped water gardens, striking frescoes and a monk's hideout. The closest city to Sigiriya is Dambulla, about 25 kilometers away. There are regular bus services to Sigiriya from Dambulla, which can also be reached by bus from other major cities such as Jaffna, Kandy and Trincomalee.